Okay, bismillah wa bihamdihi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Alhamdulillahi alladhi an'amana bi ni'matil iman wal islam wa quwwatil akidah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa dahu la sharika lah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Allahumma salli ala muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi wa man tabi ihsani ila yawmiddin. Amma ba'd. Okay, my name is Muhammad Aris Munandar. I'm study in University Ahmad Dahlan. I'm study program economy development. Yes, economy is the study of individual welfare in meeting unlimited needs with existing resources based on its economic scope is divided into two parts. And number one, macroeconomy. And number two, microeconomics. Microeconomics is a study that study the individual economic welfare of the overall economic activity. Microeconomics study an individual or a household or even a company and industry. Macroeconomics is the study of the relationship between the border aggregates, such as national income, inflation, unemployment, import, export, and other. In microeconomics, supply and demand is an economic model of freight determinant in a market. It's a postulate the holding all sales equal in a competitive market. The unit price for a particular good or other trade item such as labor or liquid financial assets will vary unit its states at a point where the quality demand and the cost price will equal the qualities suffered and the cost price regulating in a economic equilibrium for price and equality transact. In the economy, there will always be two laws. A loss and number one, the loss of demand state that quality preset price inversely with price. In other words, the lower the quality demanded. And number two, law of study is a fundamental principle for economic theory which states the keeping other factor constant an increase in price result in a increase in quality flats. In other words, there is a direct relationship between price and quality. Okay, thank you. Wa akhirul da'wahum innal hamdalillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.